Bengali bombshell Pauli Dam, who was last seen in Vivek Agnihotri's erotic thriller Hate Story in 2012, will soon be seen in Vikram Bhatt's production Ankur Arora murder case. The actress has gone de-glam for the film and says it's different from what she had done in Hate Story.
It's a very different film and different character from what I did in Hate Story. And that's what I say, I'm really looking forward to this film. It's something very real and very close to life, you know. And it's a de-glamorized role and something I really enjoyed playing.
Meanwhile, Pauli also elaborated on the story of the film.
It's about, you know, medical negligence, and it's a very serious and important issue on which we have made the film. It's a very real thing which usually happens in everybody's life, more or less, you know. And it's very unfortunate if something like medical negligence, because we think doctors to be God, you know, and they save lives. And but at the same time, there are a lot of accidents happen. I won't at times accident happens, but at times it can be, you know. Deliberately done.
Directed by Suhail Tatari, Ankur Arora murder case is a medical thriller and also features actors KK Menon, Tiska Chopra and Arjun Mathur. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.